Back to another bang.
And today we're gonna be trying two. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Candies.
Scared for one of them. And we got them from Hot Topic.
Yeah.
So we got these Pocky sticks. We never tried them before.
Congrats.
And then we have these. Scared. Literally scared.
Let's try these because we never tried them before.
Oh, grass.
I can't open it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna take it out and show you guys what it looks like.
You know what my brain told me to do.
Oh, I see all the broken ones in there.
Oh my god. Look at all those broken sticks.
I did that.
Why were you shooting?
Are you putting it down your throat?
Yeah, look, I ate half of it already.
They literally taste stale, but it's fine.
Hot Topic. This is why you don't get your candy from Hot Topic, because they're literally stale.
What if we're sponsored?
Sorry, Hot Topic. Oh, Best Buy 2019.
What did he say?
Tell me this is not the Best Buy thing. Did you see that green thing right there? That says 2019. It is 2021.
September 2021. Ooh. Never mind. Never mind, y'all.
Never mind, Hot Topic. We still love you.
Yeah.
Oh, there. Actually, that works.
That worked. You can eat the wax?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go.
You have to eat it all.
Nickel.
Bite them, drink them, chew them.
Let's just spit out this. The juice is worse. I can't even drink it. It literally tastes like a malted popsicle.
No, mine tastes like...
You have to squeeze it.
Mine tastes so bad. The green one is not it. It tastes like moldy apples. I feel like they were supposed to do green apple, but it's like moldy.
But we have two more.
It has hair on it. It's dirty.
Try
I drink
it.
All mine. It tastes so bad. The green one is disgusting.
Let's not.
I don't want to bite it again. I'm traumatized. Is that one good? Try it.
I need water.
Whoa there, buddy!
Ew, why are... tastes like hand sanitizer.
It tastes like hand sanitizer.
For the fans, cheers.
You're stuck together. Literally too. tastes like how I imagine, the baby goat part. Yeah, that's what it tastes like. It tastes like wax.
It is wax.
Yeah, like those cheese, those wax. Cheeses with the Baybel things. That's what the outside tastes like. No, you have to try the orange one. It tastes toxic. It tastes like somebody put like the ingredients. I want to see the ingredients. I bet it's gonna say hand sanitizer and Baybel wax. I think I got all the bad ones. Just taste that one. I opened it perfectly. Look it. Be careful, cause mine are really squirty. I got all the bad ones, huh?
This is literally toxic.
Yeah, it doesn't taste edible. It tastes like a crayon. This is a crayon. Your foot all up in the camera. Look, we have God in our video.
Do you want me to swallow it?
Oh, okay, so in this bag we have, I'm disappointed, my mask. We have Ava's hand sanitizer. Wait, I didn't even smell yours.
Sorry, I love one.
Ooh, it smells good.
Save the earth.
We also have Ava's nail. Oh, whoops. Yeah, you can see it. Ava's nail. Bro, I'm so bad at painting in the dark. Like, look at that. Nail haul. You don't even want to see mine. Like, mine has divots in it.
Oh.
Oh, there. Kinda. This hand's decent.
Mine are definitely the opposite of decent. These were disappointing. Mm. Definitely don't recommend. One out of one.
Don't recommend.
Out of 10, these are definitely a nickel nips.
Yeah, don't get those.
Do not get these. This is a 1 out of 10 because it's a I give it a 1 just because of the idea, the concept, but the taste
is
everything else is disgusting.
Pockies, I'm gonna give them an 8 out of 10 today because they're literally stale.
True that. You have to think they did come from like Japan or whatever.
They came from Hot Topic. I was gonna say maybe the one that I just ate was stale, but then I really like bit into it and changed my mind. But
we're running out of ideas.
Yeah,
I'm almost a child.
Shit. We're running out of ideas, so just get in the down and below in the comments. Just give us some ideas. If you want to play some Fortnite. We will do that since I have a PC. I can record the gameplay.
Yeah, because we don't want to watch my gameplay.
We can probably put clips of hers because I know how to do that. I just don't know how to record the whole thing.
Yeah.
We used to be mobile players.
We tried to make a video of that a long time ago when we first started our channel.
But never made the script. We can put a clip in of Alana's gameplay.
And we were so retarded, we were in party chat.
The video, we were literally in party chat, not even game channel. That's why nobody was talking.
Yeah.
Like,
we were like, wow, they didn't even have a mic. Like, we were party.
And if you want us to make like a Discord, we can do that
so we can go like not necessarily live, but we can like share
we can
our stream
so we don't have to like post videos because we're on Fortnite a lot.
That's why we're not really doing videos, because we're on Fortnite 24/7.
That makes me kind of sad. But yeah,
that's pretty much it for the day.
Bye guys, thanks for watching, like, and subscribe.
Ow!